Okay, right, we're back. Part 4 of Blarno Plays Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. And now we're going to get the remaining 30 gang tags. Okay, so I've just topped up on the paint. I'm hoping another one will have appeared. And no, never mind, I'll run downstairs and go back in, get another 500. Or 1,000 even. It'll put me up to like some. Put me up. Give me more. Another 500. Right, there we go. And I've got, 1,000. 1,500. And 500 in reserve. I've got 2,000 spray cans. Carry quite a lot, mate. Right, so I'm going to go back to where I just was on the last video, which is over near El Corona kind of area. Get the one that I want to get there, and then the rest I'm going to sort of head through El Corona, do the few there, and then over into like the dock area where there's a couple. Get those bad boys out of the way. Oh man, there's some serious wobble on here. Car's just not attached to the rest of it. Mega. It's not, you can't drive it to save your life, mate. Somewhere around here there is a wall with a lot of graffiti on, and that's it there. See? There we go, where's my pen gone? See, found it straight away. Good work there, Kyle. Good work, son. On the wall of a bar near the street corner. Right, okay. So, around here. There's a corner nearby.
What's the name of you doing?
Oh. Yeah, he's gonna get angry at me in a second, your manners. On the wall, there you go. Right there. Walk right past it. 74. Go and get a tattoo while I'm here. Got 7 grand burning all in my pocket. Let's get some
man,
tattoos.
Come in and sit down.
Yeah, yeah. Always got time.
What you after?
Upper left arm.
Okay, go on, dude, you're wearing it.
Yeah, 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 that'll do. Stomach. Grove.
Keep this clean for a few days, okay?
That'll do. Right, cool. Get some tats on. Get out. Watch me respect go up. Yeah, massively. Alright, okay. You, give me your car. What's number 70? Oh, we've just done that one, haven't we? Just done 70. Right, I'm going head down to... Down here before this dude comes after me. 71! Alright. 71 somewhere down here. What's that saying? What are you telling me? On the side of the supermarket. You're another wobbly old car. There you are. I realise I've got no weapons whatsoever now if someone does come after me. I'm going to have to punch people. Right. Back in the motor. Where am I looking here? Oh, hang on. I've done that one. Yes, I have. Something down here. Oh, no, here it is. The gorilla's in the mist. There we are. That's that one. Whatever that is. That is number 73 on the side of this house. Right, 72. This is a bit further down this road here from where I am. Get in the car, it's safer. Well, I say it's safer. Down here, I believe. So that's 72 saying, on the green fence. There you go. I'm seeing a green fence, and I'm seeing kilo tray bowlers. No more. Right, El Corona, we are done. I am no longer in you. We are going to head over to this one here, somewhere in yon dockland. 32. On the side of a bridge in the flood control area. Right, hit me with a car, boy. You'll do, don't care what you are. Car's a car.
I need your ride, lady.
Oh, great, another wobbly one. Oh, a bit of Soundgarden. Mega. Where am I going? Over here. Head for the flood control area. There we go. Head right into it. Amazing. Getting good at this. There we go. Amazing. Okay. A couple more sporadic ones over this area. Right. Bing bong, bing bong. We're down here somewhere. 98. On the front of this house. Helpful. Right. So, somewhere around here. Actually, there's some armour around here somewhere. I have that. There we are. Ooh, you beauty. It's just that was chains. Ooh. Where does he put the chainsaw? This guy's like Doom Guy. Where does he put his stuff? Just need a vehicle. You, sir, I am commandeering your vehicle. Don't cause some havoc. Bit of Jesus Christ pose, that's what we're talking about here. There it is. Climb the fence. Bye bye, Vario Los Aztecas. Right. Dock area. Boom. Right. Somewhere. There. 31. What are you saying? On the outside warehouse wall. Leg it before this gimp comes after me. On the side of this warehouse. Inside? I don't know. Nope, literally on the side. Just wait for the copper to go by. Actually, who cares?
I know what I'm doing. Get me a donut. Go ahead,
punk. Run. Head into the warehouse. He's not going to follow me in here. Tick that off. 31. Yay, right, okay. 28. Hit the map. Hit the button. 28 somewhere over here. So it's something to do with a bridge support. Where are we? Yeah. On one of the bridge's support beams. That's what I'm going to... I know I'm going to end up coming back here later on. This is a little... One of the missions brings you into this yard for a... Not a heist, but to do stuff. Right, cars are off my tail now, so... Let's go, Carl. See what this does for your respect. Just need a car, something, anything. Not a truck, that'll do. Cabby, taxi.
Always your generation wrong.
Bien. Now big up Los Santos. Big up San Fierro. Big up Las Venturas. Stop taking all my money. I say
what you're doing. Oh, well done. Sounds like a bridge. Is it here? Somewhere? It's not that stanchion. It's not there. Is it here? Is it that one? Is it that bridge? See, that's what's confusing. Which bridge is it talking about? Are we here? Or are we there? Get out of my way!
Hey,
Trucky! Oh, that was nice, wasn't it? Knocked me over, copper. Yeah, cheers. Okay, so what's it saying? Read it again. On one of the bridge's support beams. Oh, it might even be up there. But I think. Yeah, I think it is. I think it's up.
And another is, oh yeah.
Head for that bridge.
Oh, you wrecked my shit!
That you genuinely just have. Thanks, man. Can't stand up to charge us on. In my Philadelphia with him gone. Bit of reggae. Bit of reggae song. Oh, they're all at it. That wasn't me, that was you, copper. There she goes. There she goes again. Bye bye, Temple Drive ballers. Okay, right, we're going to head right down into the docks now. Because it is in the docks, yeah. Somewhere down here. Right. And it's telling me on the wooden wall near the docks. Simple. Right. Hit me with the taxi. Right, okay, I've had enough reggae now. Oh! Bit of Leper Messiah, nice. Am I in the right part of the docks? Yes, I am. Jewel. Somewhere around here should be a wooden wall. Ah, oh no! Ah, hello. Right. Come on, Carl. What's he telling me? Sorry, my mind has just gone blank here. On the wooden wall near the docks. Right. Not seeing any wood. See walls, but not wooden walls. A bit of a travel around, let's have a look. I'm in roughly the right area.
Ah, oh, man, thanks for that.
Get out! Get out! Ah! What are you doing? What an absolute moron! There you go. A little beach thing for me to get back up on. What a knob! Just pushed me off and then drowned himself. Come on. Come on, Carl. Crack on, lad. Yeah, I just want to get out of the water. I don't need you to tell me how to swim. Jesus. Dear me. Right. Excuse me. Again. Right. Get away from this. Get to the docks. Get to the dock! Yeah. I need to find this wooden wall. This is ridiculous. Come on. Come on, man. Find a wooden wall. Something drawn on it. Bit of a... Right, hey! Hey! Don't get me involved in all your nonsense. Thanks, yeah, to get hit by a police car and a truck. Yeah, amazing, thanks. Dear me, what's going on here? Oh, this wooden wall is not exactly showing itself, is it, to be... not particularly forthcoming. Not happy about that. That's like all there is in this area. It's just... Confusing. What I shall do is do something else. Just consult this part of the book here, which then tells me... I've just knocked something off. I don't care what it is. It's not mine. On the wooden wall near the dock. Ah, it's actually right next to the water. Okay. Okay. We're better now. We're better now. Just drop down there and lose a bit of health. I'm gonna try not to drop in again. Well, I didn't drop in last night. I got knocked in. Burke crashing into my car and knocking me into the water. There you go. There. Right. Okay. So we're all done. Yonder dockland. So now, I think the next one we're going to do is head into the tunnel. Tunnel of love, baby. Somewhere in there, number 97. On a wall facing the top roof of the entrance to the tunnel. So, let's go find a vehicle, suitable vehicle. This is taking a lot longer than I thought it would do. I'm being blatantly honest here. Quite a few of these in one day. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna nick your bar. I'm gonna nick your bar. I'm gonna nick your van. I'm gonna do this. Oh, you're doing it here. I'm gonna go and paint this one. And I'm gonna call it a day because I'm a bit tired. Run a copper over first, like, because that's what I do. Somewhere around here where the tunnel is on the other side. You little... Oh, you're a tow truck driver, you're supposed to be an upstanding, helpful citizen. What'd you do? Run me off the road. Somewhere up here, in this tunnel, is the thing that I require. I think it's actually... side there. I believe, if my memory serves, which doesn't often, on the wall facing the top of the roof, there you are, see? Ooh, found you. Found you. Get in, lad. There we are. Right, we've got 83. I've got 17 left to get. Let's get... There's one in Los Santos Airport. Let's go for that one. Which is somewhere... Here. Right, Carl. Oh, what's that copper doing there? We're about to get smashed to pieces by somebody on his bike. Mwahaha. Nothing to do with me. Wasn't me, Ossifer. Yeah, a bit of a user track.
Oh, honey, what's wrong?
I can't seem to scrape the paint off this mirror.
Oh, here, honey, I got you something.
Wow, a golden razor blade. I can't wait to show the guys this. Where'd you get it?
So, we are looking for something in here, number 96, which is on the southern wall of the Central Tower building. So it's round that side. As you can see where north is from here. Yeah, baby! Right, we've only got 16 to go, and they're all pretty much over the other side of town, so I'm going to do what I did before. I'm going to head home. And I'm going to do some savage. You'll do, thank you. Oh!
You don't know who you're messing with, boy.
I have room to drive. I blast you.
Just nip the car. I can't be arsed.
Going back to the bike. Child was the most miraculous thing I've ever experienced.
Oh, man.
When Ken and I left the hospital, I was glowing.
Right then,
but
let's go.
After a few months, the novelty wore off.
Ba-da-ba-da.
The diapers.
Copper.
Let's face it. Nobody has time to raise a kid.
I realized after my third child, I hated kids.
Someone is not happy with me.
At our wit's end.
I'm miserable. Raising children has cut into my life of doing chores, taking
exercise
classes, and sleeping with my husband's friends.
You ponytail ass.
You need a nanny. All parents need a helping hand now and then. Sometimes full time.
Let's just get out of the way before he comes back. His big leather jacket, ponytail.
Darlings are our priority. If they act up, they'll be punished properly. None of this climb out or go sit in the corner.
Let's go. Well, Carl, we're tired now. 3:15 in the morning. We've had a busy day painting.
Discipline gave us an empire.
Call the new Picasso, lad.
What's more important, your happiness or your children's future?
Bum, bum, bum. $6,500 in my pocket.
That's right, you need a nanny. Hampshire nannies.
Only got 16 more to get. And that will be it for the time being, until I find some other random mission to go on. Just as the Smashing Pumpkins comes on. Damn. Right, Carl. Me old China. Let's go and get some shut-eye, lad. And that, as they say, is that. And for me, well, that's part four. It's taken a lot longer than I envisioned it was going to take. Oh, I'm taking that off, I'm not finished. but that's it. I've had enough for today. I'm tired. I want something to drink, I want something to eat, I want to go to bed. So on that note, I will be back in part five. I will blast off them last 16, and then we'll start fresh. Jump back in, start doing all these lovely missions, and see where we end up. Until then, ta-ra!